Hello and welcome to another episode of Game Spoilers. In this episode, we'll be going over our brand new game, Brutal Legend. Rock on, dudes! Yeah! So, in this episode, we will be going over Brutal Legend, start to end, all the side quests, plus all the collectibles. And I will also dabble on the multiplayer and talk about it. You can actually play that solo, which I thought was a neat little twist. So, without further ado, welcome to the Age of Metal.
All right, check, 1, 2.
Okay. Don't say a word. Just keep walking real casual, okay? Let's do this. I'll show it to you, but you can't tell anybody else where it is, okay? Deal.
They keep it way in the back with the really rare stuff.
Hey, what's up? How goes it? Good to see you.
The kids who work here don't know where it came from, of course, but neither do the old-timers. None of them bought it, so there's no tracking number. As far as they know, it's just always been here. Okay. This is where they usually keep it. Uh-oh.
No! Did somebody buy it? Oh, man! I would have bought it myself, but I just felt like it was too big. Too valuable. Like the kind of thing no one man should possess.
Yes!
Here it is. Okay. You sure you're ready for this? Because what I hold in my hand is not just gonna blow your mind. It's gonna blow your soul. Go ahead. Open it.
If you dare.
Watch it. Dude, check it. Oh, hey, Riggs. Sorry I smashed your guitar last night. What the?
It's like new.
Well, how'd you do that? Yeah, I'll try not to smash it so much this time.
Don't mess with that guy. He scares me.
Hey, Eddie, man. I hate to ask, but our manager wanted to know, when are you gonna build us, like, a new set? This Stonehenge stuff was funny in a kind of ironic retro sort of way, but look, Eddie, don't get me wrong. You're the best, okay? The greatest roadie in the biz. Everybody knows you can fix anything, build anything. Well, so maybe you could build us something that would speak more to our tween demographic. Is all I'm saying. Sooner or later, you're gonna have to join the modern world, you know? All right! Do you people want to hear some heavy metal?
I can fix anything, except that.
Metal is dead.
So fine, almighty, squeeze you like a porcupine. say what?
You ever feel like you were born in the wrong time? Like you should have been born earlier? When the music was real?
Like the 70s?
Earlier. Like the early 70s.
Uh-oh.
I told you not to climb on that, you stupid mother! Fucking piece of shit!
Please let him fall.
Damn it.
A good roadie knows his whole job is to make someone else look good. Keep someone else safe. Help someone else do what they were put here to do. A good roadie stays out of the spotlight. He's doing his job right. He don't even know he's there. Once in a while, he might step on stage just to fix a problem, to set something right. But then before you even realize he was there, or what he did, he's gone.
Has finally come for us to serve our master.
Hey. Hey, I'm not your master.
No, you are not.
I totally know the master. We're really good friends. Known each other since kindergarten. And if anything were to happen to me, he'd be super pissed. Stay the fuck away from me with that thing. Hey.
Silence.
In fact, he sent me here.
Speak not of the Emperor.
And yeah, he told me to come out here and tell you guys you're doing a great job. You can totally take the rest of the day off.
Be still.
I just don't want you guys to get in trouble. You know, with the master.
Oh,
Yeah!
Hey, get away from that guitar!
I just tuned that thing.
Nice try, lady, or whatever you are. I'm supposed to think you're a nun, but I know you're really some kind of big, ugly demon, so let's have it. Aha! I knew it! Big, ugly demon.
Can't stand down.
Kind of sexy, though, in a weird way.
You look like him. I gotta say, you are the definite of a butterface.
Wait, I think I heard once that killing nuns is bad luck.
I'd better get out of here.
Feel the sacred pain.
Okay, all right. Well, here goes. Oh man. Get this thing moving. Let's see here. Evil, all-powerful, majestic, Slytherin?
Near evil, messed up demon powers of darkness, and unimaginable evil. Please transport me off this awesome corpse pile. I am but a visitor in your strange world, which some would call hellish, but I have to admit, it's kind of badass. Oh, lords of gross leather things and S&M type wear. You know you guys really have style. That battle nun? She was hot. Sorry about killing her. But you're evil though, right? So we're cool.
I didn't even know I could do that with an axe. I have no idea why my guitar is setting people on fire and stuff, but maybe if I could just talk to whoever's in charge, get some answers. By your good graces... I meant evil! Evil graces! Ah, son of a...
Oh, man. Don't tell me I've been slaying hot girls this whole time.
The axe. So you come for it as well.
No, but these guys jumped me and... Hang on. And it was just sitting there, so...
You handle it very naturally.
Yeah, that's kind of strange, isn't it? I've never touched an axe before.
Who are you?
Right shoulder.
We've got to get out of here before he arrives.
Yeah.
Wait, before who arrives?
Emperor Diviculus.
Who?
Emperor Diviculus, where are you from?
It's kind of hard to say. I kind of live on the road.
Be assured, you don't want to be here when he arrives.
Thanks, what's the big deal?
You're slaughtering his personal guard, for one thing.
Yeah.
So, what did you say your name was?
Come on, we have to run. Get to the door before the... Too late. Take a look outside.
Yeah, that's a lot of dudes. What is this place?
Created beauty by simply rocking, that's all.
Is that helping us get out of here alive?
Actually, yeah, I think so.
Minecart?
I call it the Druid Plow. Let me show you how it works.
What do? You slam it into goo, hoo, hoo, hello. Looks like it's working already.
You have awakened the spirit of the beast himself.
I hope so. This is much better.
We need to reach the bridge before they shut the feeding area gates.
Feeding area? What are they feeding?
If we get there fast enough, you might not need to find out.
What's up with Crazy Legs?
They called in reinforcements. Why such a large force?
What? Maybe because we're badasses. Or maybe Emperor What's-His-Name has something against you.
Okay, I haven't mentioned it yet, but this place is nuts.
Yes, these are dark times for our land, but there are a few of us fighting to change the way things are. Is that why you've come? To join us and fight for the liberation of humanity?
You know, I don't really know. Haven't really thought about it yet, but so far that's the best explanation I've heard.
Oh, come on! I'm fucking sick of you guys! All right, while I'm slaying these dudes, you get that gate open, okay? God, she's awesome.
Massive damage!
Sorry. Did you know those dudes?
Never French kiss again.
What's French kissing?
It's
The gate's open.
What?
Oh, the gate. Ah! What's that? I couldn't hear you. It's like you got a lisp or something.
Over here, you foul and rotten worm.
Come and fight so that I may whip my blade.
Hey, knock that off!
Entrails! Come on, you!
Decapitation!
There. It is dead. And you, I will now teach you a... Hang on. I shall now teach you of French kissing.
The bridge is collapsing right behind us!
Don't worry, we're way ahead of the... Ah, shit, the bridge is really collapsing! Just a little speed bump. Smooth sailing from here on out.
Watch out for that hole on the left.
I wasn't gonna drive in there. What, do you think I'm stupid? Those things are dumb.
Take the right side.
I was gonna do that. Go bossy. Hey, check out the cool cliffs.
Eyes on the road.
Uh-oh.
The sides. The sides.
One more! Now put your hands up for this one, okay?
Wow!
You like the car?
Yeah. I can't wait to show it to Lars.
Diviculus, they say it was the fire beast Omogodon himself?
No. Far, far worse than me. It was Sikoria. I can smell her blood. The season of pain is upon us.
But why has she returned now? What does she want?
War. Finally.
We should keep moving.
We'll be safe in Bladehenge. Here, take this map.
What's in Bladehenge?
Bladehenge is the center of the human resistance movement.
Aha! Army headquarters, huh?
Well, right now the army is just Lars, his sister, and me.
What? Come on.
Lars is a great leader, truly inspirational. But we've had a few... practical setbacks. An army needs food, shelter, transportation. So many details to manage.
Sounds like what you need is a roadie.
What's a roadie?
It's a long story. How about when we get to town, we have a big powwow with your whole army. We'll have a campfire, and I'll tell you all about what I do and where I came from over a big flagon of mead.
What's a flagon of mead?
It's a drink. Aren't we in medieval times?
We only have beer. But you can have as many kegs as you want.
To Bladehenge!